The officers on scene were in total shock. None of them had ever seen anything like this before. After the stretcher arrived and they were finished processing the scene, detectives started assessing next steps. They started to think who would do this and why.